were brought to justice at last. You may applaud. As for young Johnny Smith and Miss Martin, well, they of course were married and lived happily thereafter. As for Deadeye and the Bull, well,